Dear Dharma friends, now I am going to explain a brief Dharma fact regarding the Dana ceremony. Our great Buddha preached that Idanandati Pechanandati Katapunya Ubhayatta Nandati Punyamme Katanti Nandati Biyo Nandati Sugatingato. Dear devotees, according to this stanza, he is happy, hereafter he is happy. One who performs good deeds is happy in both existences. Happily, he exclaims, I have done many meritorious deeds. He is happier still when he is reborn in a higher world. So, devotees, the dana is a meritorious deed. Therefore, you can take a comfortable life in both existences. As we Buddhists, we must practice the dana to attain the nibbana. Now, we can transfer the acquired merits for the betterment of the gods and loving departed ones, say Sadhu. Finally, may you all attain the Nibbana. May the Tripadi.